opting for a virtual premiere might appear to be a wise selection for the filmmakers in the time of lockdown, but it the movie theater owners aren't too happy with this decision. The movie exhibition sector is coping with zero income and the most important loss ever to their trade. Theater house owners are actively discouraging filmmakers from taking their movies to streaming platforms as an alternative of looking ahead to theater releases. Movies like Pongal Vanthal, which was the latest to be aired on Amazon Prime. However, the Tamil Nadu Theater and Multiplex Owners Association has taken robust objection to this call. The affiliation's basic secretary, Panneer Selvam, has launched a video mentioning that movies starring Jyotika's husband Surya, who has additionally produced Pongal Vanthal, would now not be launched in theaters if the transfer isn't shelved. And when reviews additionally emerged of Akshay Kumar's horror comedy Lakshmi Bomb, being regarded as far over the top unencumber, extra theater house owners feared the worst. You releasing your film directly on OTT will justify the medium and make theaters irrelevant. It will trigger consumer behavior changes, justifying digital as the main medium of film consumption. It might even open the floodgates for others to follow. If a star of your stature can bypass theatrical release, it puts our existence in question. We basically become redundant, Chauhan wrote. Bihar-based exhibitor Vishek Chauhan tweeted on Saturday along with an open letter to the actor about the movie that was slated for release this Eid. The big worry for exhibitors is that viewers, especially families, will fear stepping out into large crowds even after theaters reopen. The only glimmer of hope, in this scenario, will be big-ticket star vehicles that can draw large numbers. News Desk.